Unbelievably, this is her first ever Brit Award.